Say, Spyro? Ah, yes.
Funny-looking guys with the shock sticks have drained all our water. We can't get it back unless someone activates the switches they're guarding.
Spyro, you must be tougher than you look to get here. All the same, you won't be able to get past the metal sharks up ahead. I suppose I could let you borrow my submarine, though, for a modest fee, of course. A pleasure doing...
world is wet again. We all want you to have this talisman of Aquaria Towers to remember us by.
Nice work, Spyro! The orc...
We'll be right back.
Nice work, Spyro! The... Well done, Spyro. Before you get to the castle dungeon, Spyro, I thought that you might want to know how Riptoe and his monsters arrived in Avalar. You see, last week in the Winter Tundra, the professor was working on some new super portal technology.
There, that's the last orb in place. Now let's see, all we need are some coordinates.
Yeah? How about 22475? That's my birthday.
No, Hunter, don't!
What?
Can't either of you.
Where are we?
No dragons. Wonderful.
Crush, go back and pack my bags. We're moving in.
Say hello to your new king.
Professor, shut it down! Hurry!
Oh my, oh my! I can't see the switch! I think I've broken my glasses!
Crush! Go through the portal, you idiot!
Tell all your friends to take the orbs and scatter them throughout Avalar! Quickly! This is bad news for Avalar. Hunter, why didn't you chase him?
I would've gone after him, but didn't he say something about not liking dragons?
Professor, could we catch a dragon to help us?
Yes, I think so. We'll need a world that has an alignment much better suited to intercepting one of these creatures. How about Glimmer?
Thank you.
No! Crash!
You may have been able to defeat that simpleton, but golf will be more than a match for you!
Bring it on, Shorty!
Golf, come here now! Destroy him, and make sure it's painful! What? Go! Get me out of here! So long, dragon!
What a wuss!
That Ripto has caused enough damage. All his meddling has cost me a fortune. If it wasn't for Spyro, I'd be bankrupt. Oh, if Ripto were here, I'd give him a piece of my mind. In fact, I'd give him a lot more than that. I was a champion bantamweight boxer at university, and I still know a few moves. Take that! And that! No!
The Ice Wizards have imprisoned our leader, Shaman Tuck. Can you help us rescue him? It is urgent. He has our tickets to tonight's hockey game in Colossus Valley.
If you get on the catapult...
Oh!
there, Spyro. I could arrange for you to cross this bridge for a small fee. Thank you, Spyro.
Infested with creepy draglets. If you could fly, you might be able to help us get rid of them.
Think those guys could have got me out of here without rolling a 2-ton snowball onto my head. Here, take this crystal. I traded some hockey tickets for it. Snow leopard.
words. I'm so...
saved us all from a grisly fate.
Oh!